Hungry?
We found you.
I'm sick of this island, Colleen. I should be in Betnik, visiting my people.
Think, L'Amour. How will we get there without a crew? Look at that, L'Amour, our half-drowned friend. Really? I just fished you out of the water. Master Kassan got you breathing again. The important thing is you're alive. But if you're feeling grateful, I could use some help. A job. Anyone who helps is going to get rich. Right now, I need a fresh face. Someone this island's butcher. The three folks I need are Crafty Larissa, Jakarn, and Naramo. He's a thief, but he's the best there is. He'd be a big help in the heist I have planned. Problem is, he robbed Bosek. Nobody robs Bosek. Naramo's nice enough for an Altmer if you get past his Dwemer fixation. She's an old friend. Captain of... He's a thief. But there's an entrance off the river under the palace. Watch out for traps and the other prisoners. Bloody Bosek or Captain Helene, but she's worse than Bosek. The Screaming Mermaid's just up the road, and they've always got... Bosek's deserted the traitors. See, there's a fortune to be made from Breton galleons. Thing is, ruler of the Red Guard people, now king among... If by disagreed you mean...
Kill him! Kill him!
murdering goblins. They're gonna kill us all. They killed everyone. My brothers and our five guards. They speared me good, left me for dead. Killed their king. They won't attack the town without him to lead them. We just need to know we actually went looking for them. I'll try to make it.
ready for anything. Please, we're dealing...
They're elementals. I don't...
They are a...
If you must...
Hey guys, thanks for watching, and I hope you have a nice day today. Peace out.
The official episode 1 of this game. Yeah, I thought it started off with actually good armor, and I was wrong, and I'm happy about that. Because every time I always see good armor in a game, and it's just like, ugh, why? I do not want to get good armor.